Vader van Israël. Die vroeger werd is het ambtje die vader van de 26 jaar van die grondwet. Maar die reden is als volgt. Ik denk allemaal van ons dat Jesus sê, Vader in mij vandag, het in baie hoop en echt in die 34 dag in Lankar oorgestaan. Ik denk ons het gaan sê vir ons institutie wat vir ons al zekerheid gee. Soos wat ek uit verloop het, het ons in die processe gewerk en die processe waarmee ons gewerk het, het ons in die steek gelaat. Processe waarmee ons gewerk het oor die tyd, het sekere goed reg gekry, maar meeste van die goed het misluk. So die enigste ding wat happen, is because we work with processes, not working, now we go to political populistic ways in the way that we want to correct this. The big problem is if we look at what happened is that there's no time to leave for people. There's a farm next to me, 37 beneficiaries on one farm, supporting 37 families. It's not possible. Without support, who's helping those farmers? The white farmers support and help those farmers. That's what's happening. So, we found a broken process. Now we want to change the broken process with populistic views. And that's not the way. We must put back that we have. We must keep people by convenience. We must go through proper processes. And it's time to look to the future and not turn our backs to the future. We must turn our faces to the future and we must change this. It's not the way that we will give people land and give people and expropriate properties without compensation. How on earth would we think this will be acceptable to anyone? But how do we think the world will accept this? It's not going to work. We must look to the future and we must stop this ridiculous thinking and populistic views of us. Thank you.